everyone! I'm Yvel to be here and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be unboxing the 2019 Memories DVD and I also got two special little friends over here. We have the Dynamite record and the cassette. So I'm very excited to show you guys those two. But first we're gonna start off with the Memories of 2019 DVD. Let's get going! So for the Memories, I got it on Weaver Shop USA, and it was a pre-order, so it did come with a pre-order gift. So let's take a look at that first. Ba-da! This is the pre-order gift. So we're just gonna put it over here. Ba-da! So now onto the actual DVD. This design is the same as the previous year's designs, the binder format that we know and love. So I'm gonna go ahead and unwrap this and then we'll see what's inside. Okay, so here is the actual DVD now. The back is super pretty too. Let's go ahead and unbox it now. We've got quite a lot of contents here, so let's look at each of them. We've got this, so let's go ahead and open it. Oh, that's right. This is probably the accordion postcard. Okay, let's look at each picture individually. You can also cut them if you can see the little lines over here. Just rip them apart very neatly so you can have individual postcards. Next, we have a little special memories book. I'm a little kid beat. So now we're gonna move on to the card, which is right here. It's been peeking out the whole time. Hello, I got Jin. It's been quite a while since I've pulled anything with him, so I'm very, really happy. And this is the back. Let me close up a little bit. Oh, it's a little damaged. Aw, big hit. Well, check your photo cards, everybody. But I'm really, really happy to have been able to get him. So let's look at everything else now. If I'm not mistaken, there's two sides to this. It's a little postcard, so let's double check that. Wow, this is their Grammys group picture, right? They look so cute. Ooh, wow. Yeah, this is really cute. Let's look at everything else that comes in here.
Rocket Beat.
So that was the Memories of 2019 DVD unboxing slash flip through. Now let's go on and look at the Little Dynamite merch. Ba-bam! So this is the cassette and let's go ahead and open it. Wow, it really is such a plain cassette, but it feels so weird to have one of their songs on it. Honestly, this is super cool. And then you have the little cover for it too. This is really cool. I'm really glad they decided to do this. I think it's super unique, so I love it. And then, ta-da! We've got the vinyl. I also got the vinyl fur on. It's actually small, but it's super cute, so I think it plays in really well with the whole retro cute concept. Ba-ba-ba-bam! This is so cute. So that was it for today, guys. Thank you so, so much for watching. I hope you liked it, and I hope to also see you in my next video. Thanks, guys, again, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye!